anybody who says they're building exoskeletons, you know, they want to build Iron Man. My name is Shay Pilcher. I graduated from Auburn University in 21 and 22 with a bachelor's and master's degree in mechanical engineering, and I'm the founder and CEO of Archangel Defense. I was having a hard time finding direction, finding, you know, what I want to do, why am I here? And so I was in Walmart one night, and I was standing in line behind a mom and her little boy, and he was probably about 9 or 10 years old. And he had a box of Legos, and I looked down and I saw, you know, it's the Iron Man Legos. And he's like, you know, please, can we have this? And she's like, no, I'm not. Those are way too expensive. I felt a little tug. So I was like, hey, would you mind if I bought it for him? You know, I'm an engineering student here at Auburn. I love Iron Man. I grew up on that. And I would just be thrilled if you would let me buy it for him. And so she finally agreed to let me do it. And we checked out, walked out of the store. And as we parted ways, she turned around, came back to me, and was like, I just feel like I need to tell you why he likes Iron Man so much. And she said when he was a baby, just born, his father was killed overseas. And when he was finally old enough for us to explain, you know, what happened to Dad, he said maybe if Dad had had an Iron Man suit, he could have fought the bad guys. I've always credited that to be the one moment where everything just whoop, 180'd. I want to get involved in a lab. I want to do something. I want to learn how to actually do these things. So Archangel Defense, as a company, what we do is we are in the business of designing and manufacturing advanced tactical equipment. So things that the men and women in the service will keep on their person that will help them in the active field of combat. What we're doing is advancing the actuation methods. What that means is simply a device that causes movement. Our actuators are going to function more like a real human muscle. We don't want a rigid structure. It's going to be able to detect when you are not performing at an optimal level. So we do that by using electromyography, so EMGs. That's how we're developing the computer system that is going to control all of the movements.
Yeah, you might need to add supports.
An engineer's job is to solve problems. Every day we wake up with a new challenge. That's what we do. It came naturally to me. I'm very inquisitive. I love to be curious and ask questions, and engineering is predominantly that. You have to ask the questions, and that's something that Auburn prepares you for very, very well. Last year, around my birthday, my folks went on a trip to the Grand Canyon, and they came back with a gift for me. And they handed it to me, I opened it up, and it's a statue of Archangel Michael. Saint Michael is the protector of the battlefield. The archangels are the protectors. 15 days later, I started the company. I went and met with one of the IPX officers who I talked to, you know, about all the legal stuff, and they sent me straight to Mr. Lou Bufano and say, hey, you need to enter the Tiger Cage. My very first pitch competition ever, and I made it to the Final Four. This place is just amazing. They give you a dedicated space to do your work. You can walk into anybody's office and ask them a question anytime you want. Even the other businesses, we'll walk in and we'll talk to each other about what we're doing, maybe offer some help. It reflects the Auburn family extremely well. And I don't think I could be poised better for success than in this place.